She said, just so you know, regarding your commentary on abortion, I happen to have two beautiful children, ages 5 and 7. And I was like, well, you for sure missed the window. If you do it now, it's for sure murder.